The Israelis are completely responsible for anything that took place. And even the declaration of Shimon Peres himself made it plain that actually the Israelis were gaining time, that they were not willing to accept our conditions, and that they paid no attention actually to the lives of their citizens, and that the Israeli cabinet has decided long before the end of the ultimatum time to try to attack the building in an attempt to save the hostages.